Anyway, it's time for Koyuki's number two now. Maeda's number three. Miki's number one. I feel like Shoko's gonna take that title pretty soon. Start the Millionaire League.
いらっしゃいませ。 お客様。
いらっしゃいませ。
ようこそ。 当社員。
Yeah, Aika is your wheelhouse.
ように見えますが。
いらっしゃいませ。いらっしゃいませ。タイプだよ君。ようこそ。当社員店長、さりげなくフォローします。
Okay, that works.
Okay.
I haven't gotten Shoko off the bench. That really troubles me. Oh, wait. Let's bring in Shoko.
Shoko desu.
お会計ですね。
委員長や。
ご延長ありがとうございます。
総社員、フィーバータイムだ。
お会計ですね。
延長で頼む。
ご延長ありがとうございます。
Break it in.
お会計ですね。
今日はありがとうね。
ようこそ。お会計ですね。
なるほど。
かわいい。時間はあとわずか。
あんまりだな。お
願いします。お会計ですね。
ありがとうございました。
はい、や
お願いします。
ようこそ
当社員。
お会計ですね。
盛り上が
ってきちゃったよ。まずアイカ。
今日は盛り上がろう。当社員、フィーバータイムだ。
当社員、売上が500万円突破だ。
お会計ですね。
ありがとうございました。
5 million。
いかにもお金持ちな方がご来店。
行くぜ。パーティーはこれからだ。
おもろいな。楽しい。
ありがとうございます。
楽しいですね。フォーシャイン。最高。
オーイエ
ー。ここでタイムアップだ。
We're already there. Okay. But I don't want to yet. Yeah, I need to build my gals up. Especially Shoko. Wants Aika.Give her Aika, or give him Aika.
Okay. Type だよ。
ようこそ。
まだ来たじゃない。
We'll just have to deal with it as best as we can.
助けを求めてるように見えますが、当社員店長、さりげなくフォローします。
ようこそ。フォーシャイン。
楽しいな。
お待ちしてます。
かわいいな。
Yeah, Miki, our number one gal.
いらっしゃいませ。
また来ちゃったよ。
素敵だよ。
Yeah, let's get Etsuko on that.
お会計ですね。
延長で。
ご延長ありがとうございます。
1分経過。ここからどう動いてくるのか。
いらっしゃいますよ。
楽しくいきます
か。かわいいじゃない
。いらっしゃいませ。
かわいいじゃないか。
フォーシャイン売上が100万円突破だ。
お願いします。
お会計ですね。
まだ来てな。
ようこそ。
楽しくフォー
シャイン。
最高だよ。
Yeah, how about I force feed him Shoko?
助けを求めてるように見えますが。助けを求めてるように見えますが。フォーシャイン店長、さりげなくフォローします。フォーシャイン店長、さりげなくフォローします。
フォーシャイン、フィーバータイムだ。
It worked! Beautiful.
ようこそ。
よろしく頼むよ。フォーシャイン。
美味しいよ。
やられてた。
会計ですね。お会計ですね。
今日はありがとうね。
助けを求めてるように見えますが、店長も女の子をしっかり支えてくれています。
一品さんやないか。
助けを求めてるように見えますが、フォーシャイン店長、さりげなくフォローします。
いらっしゃいます。
最後まで油断はできないぞ。
盛り上がってきちゃったよ。
助けを求めてるように見えますが、店長も女の子をしっかり支えてくれています。
面白いね、君。
お願いします。お願いします。
お会計ですね。お会計ですね。
延長お願い。
ご延長ありがとうございます。
またお待ちしております。
ようこそ。フォーシャイン。
今日は最高やな。
盛り上がりましょう。
よろしく。
お願いします。
お会計ですね。
また来
て。Now。
フィーバータイムだ。
いらっしゃいませ。
残り時間はあとわずか。
Make it rain! Yeah, Maida.
美人じゃないか。
フォーシャイン、売り上げが500万円突破だ。
お会計ですね。
ありがとうございました。
ようこそ。
フォーシャイン。
いらっしゃい ませ。
お願いします。
お会計ですね。
ありがとうございました。
おっと、いかにもお金持ちな方がご来店。
行くぜ、パーティーはこれからだ。
楽しい。
ありがとうございます。
楽しいですね。フォーシャイン最高。ここでタイムアップだ。
6 million。Okay, I want to try this out. Alright, yeah, let's do a chapter step here. Thank you all for watching if you're on YouTube. We're going to keep going on Twitch. We're going to try going out with Shoko. Ah, Kiryu-san, you've been working hard, haven't you? Never feels like it's as hard as you guys. In that case, would you be interested in going out with tea with me? Let's do it. Yeah, I'm hungry too. Let's go. Great. Dadama, huh? What an excellent choice, Kiryu-san. I've been wanting to try this place. Oh? Perfect, then. You should definitely try the Kushikatsu. I love skewers. Looking forward to it.
こっちの生活はどうだ?順調にいってるか?
でも、実は最近、いろいろ考えてしまうせいか、なかなか夜寝つけないんですよね。
なんだ、もしかしてホームシックか？
どうなんでしょう。ただ、引っ越しをしてきたばかりで、物も少ない部屋にいると、少し不安になるんです。まあ、前のお店にいた頃は、毎日が忙しくて、心細いと思う暇がなかっただけかもしれませんけど。
まあ、住む場所も働く店も変わったんだ。不安になるのも無理はないさ。
はい。キリュウさんはどうです？ホームシックになったりしますか？
I don't get attached to places. There we go.
俺はあまり土地や環境にこだわりはねえな。どこにいるかというよりも何をするべきなのかが大事だと思っている。そして今はやるべきことが蒼天堀にある。ただそれだけだ。だから特に不安は感じてねえよ。
なるほど。キリュウさんは置かれた環境ではなくて使命の方に重きを置いていらっしゃるんですね。
まあそういうことだ。そこまで難しく考えちゃいねえが。
私はフォーシャインのキャストとして蒼天堀で精一杯頑張るのが使命。なんだかそう考えてきたら不安よりも頑張ろうって気持ちが強くなってきました。
そうか。いい働きを期待してるぜ、翔子。
了解です。
もう引っ越しは全部終わったのか？
ええ、ちょうど終わったばかりです。荷物が少なかったので割とすぐでしたね。必要なものがあってもこっちで買えばいいかなって思っていたので。
なるほどな。
そうだ、何か買っておいたらいいものとかってありますかね。
自転車だ。この辺りは東京と違って平坦な道が多いから乗りやすいと聞くぜ。安売りしている店も多いから、カゴ付きだともっといいかもしれないな。
なるほど、それは確かにいいですね。明日自転車屋さんに行ってみようかな。
It seems a lot easier than the previous. ああ、
それに万が一変なやつに絡まれたとして
、 like, or,
自転車分回せば返り討ちにできるしな。
え、あ、私はおとなしくペダルをこいで逃げようかな。
翔子は休みの日とか何をしているんだ。
東京にいた頃はよく散歩をしてましたね。特に目的を決めずに街を歩いて、目に留まった美術館や古典にふらっと立ち寄ったりしてます。
ほう、なかなか洒落た過ごし方じゃねえか。
ただこの辺はそういう場所が少なくて、代わりに本屋に立ち寄ることが多いですね。
本屋？読書が趣味なのか。
そうですね、読むのも書くのも好きなんです。
なるほどな。翔子が好きそうな本といえば、
I'm gonna try this.
やはり、
to be honest, I hadn't been paying attention to the conversation.
喫茶店の隅で紅茶でもすすぎながら優雅に読んでそうなイメージだが、
私ってそういうイメージですか？なんだか少し言い出しにくくなっちゃいました。
ん？ということは違うのか。
まあ小説もたまには読むんですけどね。
あ、漫画。
実は私漫画が大好きなんです。
ほう、漫画か。確かにちょっと意外だな。翔子もそういうのを読むんだな。
家にも結構たくさん漫画があったんですよ。でも引っ越すときに全部実家に送っちゃいました。そしたら床が抜けるって母に怒られまして。
ずいぶんたくさん持っていたんだな。
ふらふらと本屋さんに入るたびに何か買ってましたからね。だから今は家に漫画がなくてちょっとつまらないんです。また買い直そうかな。キリュウさんはどんな漫画がお好きですか？
Yeah, battle manga.
そうだな、強いて言うならバトル漫画だ。俺もこんな技を出してみてえと思うこともあるぜ。
キリュウさんがこっそりビームを出す練習をしてると思うと面白いですね。
そういう感じの技ではないんだが。それで翔子はどんな漫画が好きなんだ？
私はギャグ漫画が好きなんですよ。頭を空にして心の底から笑えるのがいいですよね。
なんだか今日は俺の知らない翔子をどんどん発掘している気がするぜ。
そうですか。
もしかして漫画を描いたりもしているのか？
実はそうなんです。まあ下手の横好きレベルなんですけどね。よくわかりましたね。
漫画が好きだということが表情から伝わってきたから、もしやと思ったんだ。パーフェクトクイーンだった頃の仮面みたいな笑顔の何倍も今の証拠はいい顔してるぜ。
キリュウさん、
うちの店ではずっとそういう表情でいてほしい。ギャグ漫画を見てる時のような笑顔でな。
はい、ありがとうございます。私頑張りますね。
Normal. Well, absurdly full. I feel like I got to know you a lot better today, Shoko. Thanks for coming out with me, Kiryu-san. I hope we can do this again. You should, just let me know when it's a good time. Of course, I'm looking forward to it. I feel like instead of Maida, Maida's good though on love. So is Watanabe. Let's keep Watanabe in there. Okay, let's roll these. Here, I'll save and then I'll... Alright, it's Yua against Yuki, with Miki as our ace. Millionaire League Championship. You finally made it. Yeah, it doesn't feel right being here without Koyuki.
Oi.
Right, you know, there was this one time I got kidnapped by a rival club. You don't think Koyuki-chan... kidnapped over a cabaret club battle? Ah, what is that terrible smell, Foreshine? Ah, that's right, it's poverty. Your club always reeks of it. I'd like you to meet the young lady who's going to kick you around today. This is our club ace, Yua. What a pleasure to meet you. So you're Yua, the national hostess. That's me! Well, snap out of it, Kiryu-chan, or san. Yeah, my bad. Where's that uppity little girl of yours? Koyuki-chan, was it? Don't tell me she called in sick. How unfortunate, considering how the odds are already stacked against you. Can you even go on without her? At this rate, why waste everyone's time with a battle? If you forfeit now, you might save face. Yeah, right. Who would do that? We'll fight. You'll hurt without Koyuki-chan. With or without her, we're going to beat you. Oh, please. This time your fate is sealed, no matter how much you struggle. What's that supposed to mean? Don't mind me. You'll see soon enough. Shall we settle this? Yua, show them your full strength.
Hi.
Okay. Was that my cue? Ladies and gentlemen, the Cabaret Club Grand Prix Millionaire League Championship. Today our champion, Kanecho, Platinum Goddess, faces a new challenger, Sotenbori Foreshine. Can they hope to compete against the national hostess without their darling Koyuki? Let's get the Cabaret Club battle started! Just realized, Kanecho, that's the district in Nagoya in Yakuza 5.
Honki, 見せてあげるね。
負けらんねえな。
キャバクラグランプリナンバーワンを選ぼうの。ついに頂上決戦、勝つのはどちらか。
Let's get this started。Yeah, Miki, let's get this started off right. Skill, that's you, Shoko.
Shoko と申します。捜査員へようこそ。
いいじゃないか。
いらっしゃいませ。
また来たよ。盛り上がってきた。
Wants Aika. Let's give her a, let's give him Aika.
はじめまして。どうも。
美人だね。
ようこそ。
また来ちゃったよ。
盛り上がってきた。
かわいいね。
Yeah, Watanabe.
Kawaii na.
Foshai, uriyage ga 50 万円突破.
Foshai.
Hasuke o motometeru you ni miemasu ga.
Alright.
Tenchou mo onna no ko o shikkari sasaete kurete imasu.
Kana, your turn.
アスピを求めてるように見えますが、
ゲスクラス。
放射員店長、さりげなくフォローします。
失礼します。ごゆっくりどうぞ。
ここで1分が経過しました。
いらっしゃいませ。
お客様。放射
員、売り上げが100万円突破だ。
Headmistress.
Okay.
Tell.
放射員店長、さりげなくフォローします。
Okay. Let's use it. Okay, that's good. Actually, no, that's not.
お会計ですね。
助けを求めてるように見えますが、店長も女の子をしっかり支えてくれています。
失礼します。
そうなんだね。
最高だよ。
今日は盛り上がろう
かな。 Let's give it to
Aika。 助けを求めてるように見えますが、放射員店長、さりげなくフォローします。
お会計ですね。
That's gonna be an end show.
Yes, it is.
So is this one?
お会計ですね。
延長お願い。
ご延長ありがとうございます。
お願いします。
お会計ですね。
Who comes up next?
Hasuke を求めてるように見えますが、ここで2分が経過。放射員店長、さりげなくフォローします。
いらっしゃいますか。
Hasuke を求めてるように見えますが。店長も女の子をしっかり支えてくれています。
チェンジとかないのかね。
There we go. Turn that frown upside down.
お会計ですね。 会計ですね。お会計ですね。会計ですね。ようこそ。
500万円どこだ？
助けを求めてるように見えますが、
盛り上がりましょう。
面白いね君。
Hurry!
会計ですね。いらっしゃいませ
。お客様
だよ。素敵だよ。最高だよ。
Yeah, it doesn't matter. We're gonna hit fever right away.
いらっしゃいませ。
いいマイク。
フォーシャイン、フィーバータイムだ。
There we go.
これは超お金持ちがフォーシャインに降臨だ。
行くぜ、パーティーはこれからだ。
ありがとうございます。
All right, we got it. But did we win? Psycho! Oh, just barely. There we go.Finish the Millionaires League, but I think there's one league left. Yeah, Miki and Shoko 1-2. Level 30 with a hostess. We did it, Kiryu-san! We won! Yeah, I'm sure it was tough without Koyuki, but you guys did great. Phew, I'm beat. That was too close for comfort. Seriously, it's rough without Koyuki-chan. I was melting out there. Impossible! We were guaranteed to win! Why? How did the plan fail? What plan? Too bad, so sad, Kenzaki-san. Koyuki. Koyuki-chan? Yuki-san, I was so scared! What happened?I got surrounded by these thugs.
Nani?
What? Kanzaki. But then, that man over there stepped in. Yeah, Yoda-san. Yoda-san? Who's he? He's the former owner, but he's been missing for a long time. Yoda? You betrayed me? I was never on your side to begin with. I only joined you to put a stop to your crimes myself.
Nandatte?
What the hell?What crimes has he committed here? He bought out the Grand Prix Operations Committee, ensuring that his group would always have the advantage. What? Finding proof was the difficult part, but with Forshan making such steady progress, he finally got desperate. But he was so sure he'd win this time. How did we pull it off? I asked an old friend to step in. He went to the committee and took out the trash, so to speak. An old friend.
Kiryu-chan!
Kiryu-chan! Is the suspense killing you?Oh no! Majima-san, why? Majima-san! These weasels thought they had it made. Someone taught them that cheaters never prosper. Gah. What did he do to you? Still, why did it have to be you, Majima-san? Why are you here? Oh, didn't they fill you in, Kiryu-chan? I used to manage the sunshine with Yoda-chan and Yuki-chan here. What?! And all that nonsense about you being some Lord of the Night was... It's all true. He was a legend in these parts. He became Sotenbori's number one club, but then he vanished one day. Where did you disappear to, Majima-san? I was worried sick, you know. Jeez. You're here one day, gone the next. I thought you must have died. Sorry, Yuki-chan. Let's say I had a lot going on at the time. Still, though, kind of sucks that the club I spent all that time building up fell into the hands of this Kanzaki dweeb. Now you're not a hostess, but an owner? You take your eye off the ball for 1 second, and the whole game changes. A second? It's been almost 20 years, Majima-san! But why now? What made you decide to come back? Yoda-san asked me to. I didn't think I could face you after all this time, but I couldn't leave you hanging either. Majima-san. All the same, I'm glad I did. I even nailed down the traitor for you. Hmm? Wait, we have a traitor? Yeah, one among you is tied around Kazaki's little finger. What? No way. Who, though? That'd be... the one standing right there! Aika! Aika-chan! No way! Why? That's so low, Aika-chan. What the heck? I didn't do anything. Yeah, I was pointing at the shit sack behind you. Mind doing a scooch, Aika-chan? What? Sure. Bono Isozaki?
Ooh.
Yep, this jump was deepened with Kanzaki controlling the Grand Prix from the shadows.
What?
What? That's crazy talk. How do many produce proof of these baseless accusations? Hey, half-dead guy. Bono's a shady son of a bitch, right? Yes, sir. Yep, get out of there! He was so fast! You're out of tricks now, Kanzaki. Isn't it time to admit defeat? Now, let's not celebrate too early. You can throw yourselves a party after you beat the strongest club in the world, the Sunshine. Kirara-chan, I won't stoop to any cheating or tricks, but I won't have to. You can't hope to beat me in the state you're in. And you know it too, don't you, Yuki-san? Let's settle this once and for all, fair and square. Unlike you, I won't run away from the challenge. See you later then, I hope. Come on, Kanzaki-san, we're leaving. Right. We're at the home stretch. Excuse me? Would you mind if I join you guys?
Hmm?
Huh? I didn't like working for cheaters, and you guys are way more fun. Now that all my friends are here, I want to come along too. Is that okay?
Hmm.
Of course. Welcome aboard, Yua-chan. We got Yua. Oh, Koyuki's safe. Yua joined us. The old owner's back. For some reason, Majima-san showed up. Let's just end this. Yes, sir. Okay. So the only club left in the Grand Prix is Kidada-san's own, the Sunshine. Right. But with Buono gone, can the Grand Prix even keep going? Who's the only host? Don't worry, the committee has been reformed with new people who play by the rules. They brought on a new host. That quickly?
Hey!
Yep, perfect timing. He's coming in now. It's Majima!
Kiri-chan!
Yo, Kiri-chan! How do I look? Pretty nice threads, yeah?
Nani?
Majima-san, of course. Do you even want an explanation? Well, they needed a host, so I volunteered for shits and giggles. But then they actually hired me! Majima-san, have you ever hosted anything in your life?
Yeah.
Can't say that I have. But don't stress, Kiri-chan. I got a knack for ad-libbing. Right, Yoda-chan?
Hey!
I've seen it firsthand! And thanks to you, the Grand Prix can carry on! You sure about that? As long as that's sorted, we should worry about our next opponent. Can we really beat Kirara-san? You guys think she's that strong?
Hi.
Yes, after Yuki-san stepped down, she became the next legendary hostess. She joined us when I was still number one at Sunshine. She worked hard and figured things out fast, so she climbed up quickly, too. At the time, she was fond of me. So fond, in fact. She admitted that her dream was to beat me and become number one herself. But the day she came number two happened to be the day I quit Sunshine due to some circumstances. Circumstances? What happened? That's when Kanzaki-kun, who had only been on the staff until that point, took over the club as owner. How did he accomplish that? Kanzaki-kun was always really capable. He was on the short list for manager candidates. Yoda-san and I had complete trust in him, and I guess we let him see too much. Then he betrayed us, took the name of Sunshine for himself, and became the sole owner. It's hard to believe, but if you really trusted him, we were careless. We didn't see that he didn't care about the customers and was only prioritizing money. And once he was able to show what he'd done for the profits, it was all too easy to push Yoda-san and me aside. That's why Yoda-san and I went and built Foreshine. But he only hated us more for that, and that's when the harassment started. You pretty much know the rest. I got into this group by pretending I saw the light about his money. But I only wanted to stop him. That must have been hard. Kidato-chan rose up to number one after I left, of course. But she thinks I ran from the fight, and now she wants to settle the score. Then, maybe that's what she ought to do. What? You got Kiryu-chan backing up as your manager, and Yoda-chan's gonna whip the staff into shape. Maybe it's time to dig up the dress and the smile so you can face her, Yuki-chan. Me? Go back to hostessing? Yeah, you're only 39, Yuki-san. I know you can still do it. Koyuki-chan, let's not go around spouting my age. She's right, though. No way a legend like you could forget how to do this. I don't care what anyone says. Kana-chan, I'm all about seeing the legend in action. What a time to be alive! I'm sure your skills would be a sight to behold, Yuki-san. I couldn't agree more. You guys, nobody wants to request an old lady like me. What would I do? Oh, come on! Etsuko is one of my best hostesses! Age doesn't define a woman's appeal. What you've gained in experience as an owner may make you more than you ever were. Kiryu-san, you really think so? I do. And you should trust what the manager has to say. Isn't that right, Majima-san? Maybe? I mean, let's be real. This is still just Yuki-chan here. Fine. Let me see if I still have any makeup in the back. Yes! I'm coming with you! Girls to arms! Yuki-san needs us to help make this a reality. Got it! Alright, I guess Yuki's joining us. Sorry, that took longer than I thought. How do I look? Is it weird? It's weird, isn't it? It's like we're back in 1988! Hold on. I want to save this screenshot. Okay. You're stunning. They weren't lying about the legendary thing. Well, not bad, but nobody can shave 20 years off the clock. Shut up, Majima-san! Your daily look is downright loony now. And what did you do to your hair? If walking crisis was the fashion statement you're going for, then congrats! What the hell? Where'd this savage Yuki-chan come from? But having Yuki-san on the floor really completes us. I think this is how we'll beat Sunshine. Yeah, this is the team we need. Guys, the toughest battle's still to come. Let's give it everything we got, Foreshine. Yeah! Oh, Yoda-san's in charge now. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I'm going to save, and then we're going to stop the stream for a bit. Because I'm dehydrated. And, that's all for now. Thank you all for watching, and I will come back, probably later tonight. Alright, thank you.